The new ultra-modern two-story building constructed at the Tamale Central Market by the Tamale Metropolitan Assembly had not been connected to power since its commissioning 7 months ago. Although most of the stores have been wired, meters have been fixed on others, although there is no power. As a result, store owners are unable to fix fans or air conditioning to relieve them of the excessive heat. Some of the traders told Viasat News that their products are going bad because of the heat. Some of them share their frustration.
There's too much heat. You've seen my mother fanning herself with boxes, and sometimes we use books. There's too much heat. Even this, the heat spoils some of our provisions, like the pomade, it spoils them.
Wintang yiku wolen ka bazan chan kurge yine to kulan to jin lam fama ne wintang zabi la lam fama pune ka tulum ya firlami kane tami katin ya yira te jin shele lais kane da zo de lam fama ya ma de mosa te pam de pune tulum ya kutame to ko to jin tami katin ya yina te jin shele polo de me veranda kan katin yina te jin veranda mane kata bolye min salama ne se ma fo hambe kierna
na ban se ani die mu ana ye store no ye ma ye dana se bebre na store mu e she ye ni light ne se mko su ya meji gu ye nyina e fo a professor heat no e wo dan num enti ne nyina apro mama ko hwe gu afi e sre na gota na e dan nim ho ne anya gota nsu ne to e boko ye store num enti nsu ne to na nse yiri kon for first store mu e fa ne ha nyina no enti e sre na o me me ye ayi no mal payment blocks no e ma e no ne sre ne pa.
The head of public affairs of the Tamale Metropolitan Assembly, Isa Salifu Musa, explained the delay in connecting the stores to electricity.
In fact, VRA or NEDCO for that matter have indicated to us that because it is a market, there's a need for the cables to be laid under and not, you know, put up, in other words, hanging up there. And so that is what is causing the delay. And you know, these are technical people. When they advise, you need to listen to them so that they can do what is right for us. And so we are waiting. In fact, we are still in talks with them to see how they can move the process forward so that the rest of the stores can be fitted with meters, and then eventually the entire new structure is electrified.
He appealed to traders who are extending their stores into the emergency road to desist from that. He said the assembly will soon take action to have those structures removed.
We have also realized that some shop owners have started extending their shops onto the area that we have designated as emergency routes, and also for shoppers to have easy access in the market. Now, this is something that we seriously frown on. And so I want to use this platform to appeal to those traders who have done that and those who are in the process or thinking of also extending their shop to put a stop to it. What we are going to do is that we are going to take an action to have those structures removed, because we cannot tolerate it.
From Tamale, Noah Nash for Viasat News.